Middle Pit Alston Wartwell Angling Club. So I'm just going to be going out there a little bit like I did before. I'm only got to go to say where the shadows are, so I won't go silly far and I'll just work my way out. The bait tray consists of absolutely tons. Micros mixed with Fuka pellets, and I've got my trusty 10mm Fuka baits, or on the bayonet, all the colours, yellow, black, red and white.